weekend. We are hanging out in this wonderful wasted space here at the Hard Rock Hotel. Why? Because I get to hang out with one of my new best friends, Tony, part of Santana's band. Tony, tell everyone your part of Santana.
I'm one of the lead vocalists in the band, and I'm coming up on 19 years of being with Santana.
Wow.
I know, that's wow for me too.
You were like the musician's best friend, you know everyone too. Well, talking about Greg Kinn and...
Yeah, those are all buddies of mine, and you know, I'm sure you probably know more people than I do.
No, I don't think so. I think that you're my new superstar best friend.
Okay, I can go with that.
Okay. So how has it been playing here at the brand new Joint? Instead of touring and getting on a bus and leaving every day, you guys are here.
Well, you know, it's very nice. And I actually like the old Joint that they had.
Yeah.
It was smaller and, you know, a little more cozy. But this one, this new facility is very nice.
It's very cool. But what about the touring part, being in one spot?
I like both of them.
Yeah?
Because, you know, when we move around, we hit a different audience here too, but when you move around a lot, you get to see different towns, countries, and all of that kind of stuff.
That's true.
So, you know, that always adds a little bit special stuff too. But the shows have been really great here in Las Vegas, so I can't complain.
Everyone loves them. You guys are getting rave reviews.
Yeah.
Joint on stage.
Well, it's just, you know, every night it's just really exciting to get people up on their feet and forget about their problems for 2 hours when they come to see us.
I have one last question. How do I get on stage to play bongos? It's a lifelong dream of mine.
You're gonna have to fight with Carl Barraza or Raul Rico. And you know what? I don't think you'll have a problem at all with that.
So when are auditions?
You may not even have an audition.
Okay, great. All right, well there you go. Tony been with Santana for 19 years. See Santana at the brand new Joint. You don't want to miss it, and they're here for a while, so get your tickets.
Peace. Need a microphone too.
Hit the microphone.
You know what I'm saying?